Hello, welcome back to America's Generators. Today we're going to talk a bit about connecting the wires from your ETS to your generator control panel, where they go,
what they do.
Okay, today we're going to be looking at a few different units. Right now we have a 400 kW UL unit, and we're going to show you where your ETS connections go. First thing you want to do is make sure that you have both sides of your wires landed on the ETS. The generator. For the generator side, we're going to be connecting to terminals 3, 4, and terminal block X2. Okay, next we'll be looking at a 300 kW Scania Tier 4. A little bit different control panel. Your connection is located adjacent to the breaker. See, your ATS inputs are located on terminals 1 and 2 of the customer connection. Now remember that it's terminals 1 and 2. That would be wire numbers 00 and 10. Okay, now that we've talked a bit about where to connect your ETS contacts and your generators, we're going to go ahead and make sure you have both sides of the circuit connected, which means you've connected it in your transfer switch and in your generator. The next thing you could do, just as a fail state, is to test both sides of the circuit, which means you would individually close each side and watch your generator react before you go live with your system. That's pretty much it. If you need any more specific help, please check our description below where you can find a link for your specific generators and where your connections go in your control panel. Thank you for joining us today. Once again, I'm Mike from America Generators. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call or check out our website. Please like a video and subscribe to our channel for any updates. And you can find a link below to your specific generator if you need help connecting your transmission wires. Thank you. Enjoy your day.